Hello everyone. Tonight I'm going to be making a soap and I'm scenting it in Thieves essential oil. It's kind of a strong oil to me. It's got clove and lemon, cinnamon bark, eucalyptus and rosemary. And take and put our batter into these 4 cups here. I've already taken and added my lye solution to my oils. So I'm going to try to separate them as even as I can get them. This is super strong to me. I'll have to put it all back. I leave my soaps in the house to cure, and my poor nephew, I asked him last night if it was bothering him. He said, oh, I'm used to it. I was reading on the blend, and if this is true or not, I don't know. The blend was created from research recorded with the archives in the British Museum Library about a group of 14th century European perfumers and spice traders who rubbed these oils on themselves while they robbed. With this smell, you would smell them or know they were there. Crazy. Just strong. Okay, we'll get these mixed up and then we'll add our essential oil. Not even gonna add in as much as you're supposed to, but it is strong. Guess you can breathe better when you smell it in. Real thick. Getting too full. Okay, I'm going to tap this down. I'll probably get it all over. Really too full. Gonna have to clean it up. Okay, we're gonna go ahead, let this set up, and then we'll be back to cut it. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and cut this. Nice and shiny now after steaming it. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead, clean these up, and set them aside to cure. Thanks for watching.